Cyclists took to the road early this morning for the road race. Some participated in a 70-kilometer race, while the elite tackled the 103-kilometer distance.
Hundreds of cyclists were up bright and early, ready to pedal on the national roads around the Sun City in the Northwest Province. As the sun rose, most were already halfway to Mukwase village, about 20 kilometers from Sun City. The race was generally a flat one, an advantage for the sprinters. And Johannesburg-based Renard Bakla of Team ProTouch Sports won the 103-kilometer race.
Our team is going very well at the moment. Most of the guys, including me, have come from Europe. There was a team that, with a few of our riders, that was represented in the Tour of Rwanda 2 weeks back. So for us as a team, we're looking to build on every weekend, strength on strength, and just perfect the little mistakes that we do here and there.
The event attracted riders from all walks of life. Riders of color are slowly but surely changing the perception and narrative of the sport.
We're looking at the next one, Double Century in Cape Town. We'll see how that goes. 94.7 is definitely a must, and Durban Amashova is the biggest one.
It was the 21st Bestmed Cycle for CANSA event at Sun City.
It just makes us proud that we can host such an event, and obviously it's for a worthy cause. I mean, for CANSA in the Northwest and Limpopo areas, so it makes us happy.
As the cyclists head home, they will soon start preparing for other bigger events on the cycling calendar. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News, Sun City.